Amanda Bartlett and I draw. I guess in a serious view, I've been drawing since I was about a sophomore in high school. I am a sophomore in college now. And ever since I was really little, I've always been submerged in an artistic atmosphere. So I guess seriously, probably since I was about 15. I started drawing because I went through a lot growing up. It wasn't just a simple childhood. I've been there and done that with a lot of things, and so I expressed myself through drawing. It was something for me to get away from the real world, was drawing. And so I allowed myself to pursue it at a different level, and that allowed me to, I guess, be here now. And my art isn't just what people think it is. Something is just a matter of creating. It's something for me as an escape, something that allows me to be who I've always wanted to be. I start out with a simple drawing first of a girl, and then I continue and add different things, like different objects, creatures, and then I'll add a bunch of glitter to it, and then I adhere it to wood, and then I put on an acrylic shellacking, and that takes about 2 to 3 days to cure, and I also carve out all my own wood and sand it. My main inspirations are my fears in life. My major fear in life is death, and so I don't know, it's just something that's always scared me, and it always allows me to embrace life to its fullest, knowing that I'll only live once, and I don't know, it always allows me to explore my imagination on different levels and to the ends of it. I want to go somewhere with it. I want to be in a different country. I want to be in different places. Currently, I'm working with someone in Czechoslovakia on a collab work, and so I want to be able to show and work with other artists and different people. I think it's an amazing experience. It's something that allows us artists to work together, which is really an amazing thing, and it allows us to work on a platform that's given to us. We're allowed to have a place to show our art, we're allowed to have our lighting, everything that we need, and people come and view us artists as we really are, and it's something awesome, and we have so many awesome opportunities, we have a lot of resources that RAW gives us, and I think it's a really cool thing to take advantage of. I have a Facebook page called www.facebook.com/nebulabart. And I also have a website on Carbon Made, which is http://abartlett.art, carbonmade.com. My name is Amanda Bartlett, and I'm a RAW artist.